وأقول في القرآن ما جاءت به آياته فهو الكريم المنزال وأقول قال الله جل جلاله والمصطفى الهادي ولا أتأول
الحمد لله الذي غرس شجرة الإيمان في قلوب عباده الأخيار وسقاها وغذاها بالعلوم النافعة والمعارف الصادقة واللهج بذكره آناء الليل والنهار وجعلها تؤتي أكلها وبركتها كل حين من النعم والخيرات الغزار وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له الواحد القهار الكريم الرحيم الغفار وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله الرسول المصطفى المختار اللهم صل وسلم على محمد وعلى آله وأصحابه البررة الأخيار أما بعد my beloved brothers and sisters إن شاء الله تعالى in this session إن شاء الله تعالى this episode I want to speak about Jibreel came to our Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam and he asked our Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam and he said to him قال فأخبرني عن الإيمان Muhammad tell me about إيمان فأجاب النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم the Prophet responded and then he said to him الإيمان إيمان is أن تؤمن بالله وملائكته وكتبه ورسله واليوم الآخر وتؤمن بالقدر خيره وشره الإمام مسلم narrated that من حديث عمر بن الخطاب and also الإمام البخاري narrated من حديث أبي هريرة Brothers and sisters, al-Iman is what? Iman is at-tasdiq al-jazim, is to have unwavering conviction. وَلِعْتِرَافُ التَّامِ بِجَمِيعِ مَا أَمَرَ اللَّهُ وَرَسُولُهُ It is to also acknowledge every single thing Allah tabarak wa ta'ala commanded and His Messenger. وَلِنْقِيَاد And it is also to submit and to surrender ظَاهِرًا وَبَاطِنًا Externally and internally. You have to submit and surrender. فهو التصديق القلب It is the heart to believe in it واعتقاده It is to believe in the heart المتضمن which makes the person then do what? لأعمال القلوب وأعمال البدن which then makes the person come with the actions of the heart and the actions of the limbs وذلك شامل للقيام بالدين كله and that encompasses standing up with the entire religion my beloved brothers and sisters ولهذا أئمة السلف الصالح They used to say الإيمان قول القلب واللسان وعمل القلب واللسان والجوارح That the Iman is what? It is the speech of the heart And it is also the speech of the tongue And it is also the action of the heart And the action of the tongue and the limbs It is قول وعمل واعتقاد It is speech, action and belief يزيد بالطاعة وينقص بالمعصية. It increases with obedience and it decreases with sinning. It encompasses in it عقائد, عقيدة that you have to be upon. أعمال, actions that you need to come with. The عبادات that you need to come with. And the third one is أخلاق, mannerism and etiquettes. Those are the three things that the Iman encompasses. عقائد, عقيدة. A believer needs to come with a set of actions that a person needs to follow, which is the ibadat, dahara, salah, zakah, sawm, and also the mu'amalat, the transaction with other people, which is an action as well, the buyu', the nikah, and etc. Also, it encompasses the person's mannerism, his akhlaq, and the way he carries himself. Those three are the iman. Some people, they only focus on when it comes to Iman, or they speak about Imaniyat, they only focus on the Akhlaq. And some people only focus on the A'mal, and some people only focus on the I'tiqad. Lakin, what we have to understand is, the Iman is يَشْمَلُ عَقَائِدَ الْإِيمَانِ وَأَخْلَاقَهُ وَأَعْمَالَهُ Encompasses all of that, my beloved brothers and sisters. The person has to do what? He has to acknowledge الإقرار والإعتراف بما لله تعالى You acknowledge and you recognize that which is for Allah تبارك وتعالى من الأسماء والصفات The names and the attributes of Allah والصفات العليا You have to affirm it for Allah تبارك وتعالى You also have to acknowledge and affirm bima lillahi min al-huquq al-khasa, the specific rights that Allah tabarak wa ta'ala has, such as at-ta'alluh, that he's worshipped subhanahu wa ta'ala, wa at-ta'abbud lillahi zahiran wa batinan min usul al-iman, that you know that he is the one who deserves to be worshipped subhanahu wa ta'ala, and that you don't associate partners with him in that subhanahu wa ta'ala. You also believe in what? You believe in the angels that he informed you of, that they are the armies of Allah tabarak wa ta'ala, and that they are present, those angels. You also believe in the Day of Judgment. This is all from the Usulul Iman. You also believe in all of the messengers that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala sent down, salawatullahi wa salamuhu alayhim. You believe in every one of them as they have been described in the Qur'an, and also as they've been described in the Sunnah, min al-awsaf al-hamida, the good characteristics. You also believe in the qada and the qadr, that which Allah tabarak wa ta'ala predestined. You believe in it, the good of it and the evil of it. My beloved brothers and sisters, that is what is meant by al-Iman. That is what is meant by Iman. I'm going to stop there, inshallah ta'ala. Anything which I have said that was wrong or incorrect is from me and shaytan, and Allah and His Messenger are both free from it. Subhanaka Allahumma bihamdi. Ashhadu an la ilaha illallah. Astaghfiruka wa atubu ilayk.
Ramadan with AMAU. Make this the best Ramadan you've ever had by joining our exclusive online community with regular private classes, digital resources, weekly accountability sessions, and daily Qur'an gatherings. This is one opportunity you definitely do not want to miss. So sign up now at amau.org/Ramadan, and we look forward to welcoming you on the other side.